tend to think of elite athletes as being different from us in terms of their bodies, their strength, their agility. But what really sets apart the gold medalists is the quickness and flexibility of their mind. My name is Chris Fetch. I'm an assistant professor of neuroscience at Johns Hopkins University. I study decision making, and in particular, how the brain makes decisions based on information that comes in through the senses. In the case of athletes, say at the Olympics, how the brain decides where it's moving in space.
As she makes these quick corners.
It looks very effortless what the athletes are doing, but in reality, what the brain is faced with is a tough computational challenge. It has to piece together different sources of information in real time that are varying dynamically and unpredictably. Imagine yourself a skier, you know, heading down a slope. You're getting all this information through your eyes that say, you know, you're heading slightly to the left or slightly to the right, but you also have touch, hearing. The brain's task is to combine that information with information it gets from other senses to make up its mind about what to do next. The key way that an elite athlete's brain is different is that they have trained and strengthened connections in the brain that more rapidly and more efficiently convert the input from their senses into commands to move the muscles. We talk about something called muscle memory. You know, when you do a task over and over again, it starts to become automatic. The memory does not reside in the muscles. The memory is in the brain. So that's what's being trained when athletes get better and better at their sport.